I'm Jones Erickson, and I'm from Quebec, Canada. So many foreigners come to Tsushan, and they don't know where to go or where to hang out if they want to have fun. I saw a need for me to open a bar or a place where foreigners could hang out. Not just foreigners, also Chinese could also be able to meet foreign friends and to create this cultural exchange within the Tsushan community. Yeah. To be honest with you, I've been living here for almost 9 years, 8 to 9 years now, and I haven't had any problem with anybody. Yeah, so that tells you how friendly the people of this community are. I find the roads, I love the roads. The roads in Tsushan are really, really very good. I also love the buildings, and I love the fast development of Tsushan. You know, it's just like you go to sleep, you wake up in the morning and there's a new building standing in front of you, right? So that feeling is amazing, you know. I love that feeling, yeah. Tsushan is a very beautiful island, right?
Yes.
Yeah, I like Tsushan. Do you like Tsushan?
Yes.
Okay, now, what can you see in Tsushan? What makes Tsushan very beautiful, yes?
Seafood.
Seafood? Oh, seafood in Tsushan. So we got seafood. Yeah, seafood. Same as everything. Now, next one.
Long bread.
Wow, long bridges. Very good, long bridges. I own a training school here in Tsushan. My students teach me so many things. I really appreciate it. Because most of the Chinese I speak today, I didn't learn it from a school. I learned it from students, right? So I get to teach them English and they get to teach me some Chinese words in return. So it was kind of interesting, yeah. I think I was one of the first blacks around in Tsushan as a foreigner. So, and I remember walking by the street and people would stop by with your phones and they want to take pictures of you, you know. So, but over the years, I get to walk on the street in Tsushan, especially now, and people don't really care that much about me, you know, because I've seen so many foreigners coming into Tsushan, yeah. And right now, with the Boeing company coming in Tsushan, I've made many more friends. So they love it. They find Tsushan as an amazing city. I love Tsushan personally because it gave me an opportunity to do things I never believed I could do. And so I think this is a place to be. And I believe I'm at the right place at the right time. I have so many things I want to do in Tsushan in the future. And Tsushan is growing very fast, like I keep saying. And I would like to stay here longer. I'm in Zhejiang. Where are you?